Police raided the main offices of Korean Air, this as part of a probe into alleged embezzlement of funds for personal use by its CEO. 13 investigators were sent to the airline's headquarters in Seoul on Friday. The nation's flag carrier is suspected of diverting funds from its construction of a new hotel for use in renovating Chairman Cho Yang-ho's private home in 2013. Officials confiscated several documents related to the construction of the two sites.